Welcome to the YouTube channel of Sevilla Medical Center. Today we'll discuss about ECP. We have been successfully using ECP for the last more than 20 years. ECP is a device used to increase the blood circulation to the heart and to the other parts of the body. In ECP, cuffs are tied around the legs and the arms, and with ECG monitoring, they are inflated and deflated. They are thus increase the pressures in the coronary arteries and other arteries, and hence improve the blood flow. Today, I will discuss about the benefits of ECP in primary hypertension.
Clinical practice of EECP in non-cardiac disease is a study done by Dr. Guifu Wu, Dr. Zhimin Du and Dr. Zhen Sheng Zheng at the Department of Cardiovascular Disease Key Laboratory on Assisted Circulation at the Cardiovascular Institute, Sun Yat-sen University, Guangzhou, China. Primary hypertension. Huang studied 124 patients with systemic hypertension, finding that EECP could significantly reduce the blood pressure in patients with mild or moderate hypertension. The systolic blood pressure decreased by 12.5% and diastolic pressure by 14.3%. The mechanisms of antihypertension effect of external counterpulsation remain unclear. But ECP can improve venous return, increase the pressure of right atrium and stimulate the release of atrial natriuretic peptide, thus increase urinary sodium excretion and reduce plasma volume. ECP can increase renal blood flow, while increase urinary sodium excretion and reduce plasma volume as well.
As we have seen, that ECP can benefit many patients of primary hypertension. Hence, patients of hypertension can take ECP treatment and avail the benefits of this marvelous therapy. Thank you.